Learn how this kinetic art is made. I'm going to start by adding the media, and today I'm trying glitter instead of sand. I smooth the glitter out with this tiny rake, and then I'm going to run a spiral pattern a few times to even it all out. This device uses a small metal ball that's being controlled by a hidden robotic arm to make any pattern you can imagine into sand, or in this case glitter. With the spirals complete, I uploaded the pattern I want to make, which is this goldfish.